need to contribute to this, so stay the fuck out.
Thank you. Is that the sound of fucking New Hampshire I hear out there? You crazy? Turn these fucking lights up. Let me see my fucking family, goddammit. How in the fuck are you crazy motherfuckers doing tonight? It has been far too long, and goddammit, I apologize, but motherfucker, Slipknot is back in fucking New Hampshire! Did you miss the knot here in fucking New Hampshire, goddammit? My friends, my family, we fucking missed you too, and I promise you, we've got a lot of fucking killer shit for each and every fucking one of you motherfuckers tonight, but I need to know right now, You ready to help me tear the fucking roof off this motherfucker? That is music to my fucking ears. This is dedicated to my brothers and sisters at the Liberty House. This is Self-Hurt! We'll be right back. was gonna be awesome, but fucking, I didn't know it was gonna be like this. You motherfuckers are amazing, man. How does it feel so far? Does it feel good out there? How about you motherfuckers? Does it feel good over here? Does it feel good over here? Does it feel good in the back? Does it feel good on the fucking floor, goddamn? Whoa, hold on a second. Turn these fucking lights up. There's even more fucking... Where the fuck did you people come from? Jesus Christ! Well, all right. Does it feel good and sound good up there? Not you! Talk to these nosebleeders. Well, I tell you what. No matter where you are, I am so fucking happy to see each and every fucking one of you crazy motherfuckers. Now the question we get day in and fucking day out is this. When, oh, when are we getting a new fucking Slipknot album, goddammit? The answer to that is soon, soon, soon. I fucking promise you. You are going to be hearing some brand new Slipknot shit in the not too distant fucking future. I promise you that. However, seeing as, I gotta tell you, this is one of the loudest fucking audiences we've ever fucking had. Jesus Christ. We thought since we're fucking family here in New Hampshire, we would just... We give you a piece, just a fucking piece. Would you like a fucking piece of that new fucking? Well, read all about it. This is the Chapel Town Rag. I'm gonna get you. You motherfuckers are a gift out there, goddammit. Thank you so fucking much! I tell you what, man, and this is no bullshit. We've been doing this a long fucking time, and to come out here and feel this, you have no fucking idea what that means to us, man. Thank you so much. One of the beautiful things about being able to do this is that we get to tour with family and friends and bring it all over the fucking country, you crazy fuckers. So before we go any further, I want you all to make a lot of noise for our boys in the opening act. Give it up for Horror out there! One of my favorite new bands, and I'm so fucking proud to call them my friends. So one more time, give it up for the 999 out there, give it up for Horror! And obviously, being able to tour with legends is fucking amazing. So I want you all to make some fucking noise for one of the greatest hip hop fucking acts of all time. Give it up for Cypress fucking Hill! We're obviously so fucking bummed that Sin isn't here, but goddammit, he knows that we're all fucking thinking about him, and I'm telling you right now, if you scream loud enough, he can fucking hear us, so make some fucking noise for Sin, dog! Now, while I've got you in the mood to fucking be a little loud, would you like to help me sing a song right now, my friends? Would you like to? No, that sounds like 10 pounds of fucking bullshit. I said, would you like to help me sing a fucking song out there, New Hampshire? Check this out.
Yeah.
heads out there, you crazy fucker! That's music to my fucking ears. One more time. You still with us out there, New Hampshire? I've been thinking about this world, and I think there's something that ties us all together besides the music. There's something dark in us. Not dangerous, just dark. Something different, something off, but something beautiful. Do you understand what I fucking mean by that? This music appeals to someone who has been through the fire and has come out the other side. And that means you are more human when you come out the other side. Do you understand what I fucking mean by that? And that is why this family is so special. That is why it does not matter what color your skin is. It does not matter what language you speak. It does not matter where you come from, who you love. This fucking family is the fucking life. And the people who don't understand that will never understand. And that's fine, because it makes this special for us. Do you fucking feel me out there in New Hampshire? So right now, dark place to dark place, would you like to come to Slipknot's dark place right now, my friends? Then follow me.
I'm gonna make it.
You still with me out there, man? Goddamn. Turn these lights up. Turn the lights up real quick. Let me fucking see. I'm gonna tell you something right now that's been going through my head this entire night. I do not know why we do not come here enough, but I promise you this, we will never leave you motherfuckers for too fucking long again, goddammit, I promise you that. You guys have been a fucking gift all night, and I promise you, you will see Slipknot again sooner than you fucking think, man, I promise you. Now, I don't know if you can tell, but my throat is a little fucked up. It's been fucked up for the last couple days. I'm doing my best, but does it sound okay? Does it sound okay on that? I appreciate that, but I'm gonna need your help on this next song. It's a song that I've been waiting 13 years to play for you. Would you like to help me sing that song tonight? Here we go. Oh, my friends. My bad. My fucking family! Once again, on behalf of my brothers on this fucking stage, thank you so fucking much for coming out here and keeping the fucking spirit alive! We've been doing this professionally for 23 fucking years now. And I promise you this, as long as you motherfuckers are with us, we will give you 23 fucking more goddamn years. Now, don't cheer too loud, it may look totally different. We may be out there, fucking Jesus Christ. However, till the day we die, we will go down giving you everything we fucking got. I promise you that. One more time before we go, I want you all to make a lot of noise for our brothers in horror. Give it up for the 999 out there. And one more time before we go, make some fucking noise for our family in Cypress fucking Hill, motherfucker. Now, would you like one more song? I'm not even gonna fucking tell you what it is. Check this out. I push my fingers into your mouth. Thank you. one more song. And then how about this one? To go down in history with Slipknot one more fucking time? Then it's time for everyone here to spit! Yes! Today. Sick. fucking forget this. I promise you, man. Are you ready for your national fucking anthem? Then get your middle fucking fingers in the fucking air.